Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72, known only as the Terror of I-40.
Enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done.
Can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Thank you.
beat Grandpa. I can't do this myself. Damn kids. Where'd they go? Thank you. which way this is headed. They gotta be ready for something.
Shut you up, huh?